the first harmless thing that ever lived on Earth. The word prey and prey fill a mouth with the same shape, mouths opening on the sound as if to take in food, water, or a full kiss. A harmless thing is made for desire, its nature an open valley, its interior cupped hands extending with gestures of offering. It says, take my emptiness, a space for companionship, a hole that is whole self and yearning for acceptance. There is nothing more dangerous on earth.